Yeah, he has 6 goals already on the year. That's the same amount of goals that the Ridgebacks have had the entire season. Let's see if the Ridgebacks can stop him and the rest of Guelph tonight.
First half was a tale of two halves for the Ridgebacks.
Yeah.
First part, they played great. They had some offensive rushes, a good flow going. They kept Rob Murphy out.
Oh,
and then the second half, they kind of fell apart.